Welcome back. Thousands in St. Catherine and Montego Bay have already answered Decky Promotions' call to follow their sounds. And so far, Silverhawk and Crazy Chris have come away $250,000 richer and with a shot at the final playoff in Kingston.
We ain't much for arms and arms.
On Saturday, October 25, in St. Bess, four sounds will go head-to-head in battle for their chance to join the winners list and earn their place in the finals. To test their might, right now, right here on stage, four sounds, all four sounds, returning champion Crazy Chris and runners-up Flavor Unit, as well as King Ghetto and Red Heat, both representing St. Bess. But before the clash, I want to welcome right now, right here on stage, the promoter, Dexton Ennis, and Sophia Fairman. Right now, right here on stage, and she's representing, you guessed it, Magnum. Welcome, both of you.
Thanks, Abby.
Thanks, Abby.
Starting with you, Mr. Promoter, could you sum up for me how the series has gone so far?
It has gone good so far. You know, the first one was in April 27 in Portmore. That went well. Montego Bay went well. Crazy Chris came away with it, 250. Mm-hmm. Flavor Unit still going near to it. Mm-hmm. So now we are in St. Elizabeth on October 25th. Junction, you know, come alive for big sound in one place. So, you know, it's going good so far.
So you're still encouraged about your investment in this venture?
You know, being the promoter, I followed the era for many years.
Yes.
I must say I'm very much encouraged. The cooperation from the sound men, I'm impressed. And I think I'll continue for the next 20 years.
All right. And Sophia, you're titling. Magnum is titling this event. Is it worth it for you?
It's definitely worth it, Winford. I mean, our patrons have been excited. They have been heavily entertained. Mm-hmm. And the feedback that we've been getting has been really fabulous. So it's something definitely that we see ourselves continuing to invest in as a brand.
Okay. So you must be looking for... What are you giving? Anything special you're giving away down in St. Elizabeth? Special rates? Anything in Junction?
Okay, well, the first 200 persons on entering the venue will get a complimentary bottle of Magnum Tonic Wine.
Grand finale in Kingston. You started planning that yet?
Yeah, the venue already paid for, UDC car park and the waterfront downtown on December 20. So the winner of Portmore, the winner of Montego Bay, the winner of St. Elizabeth, I will be going by Weddy to find another winner to have the fourth sound.
Oh, yeah. Okay. So there's a Weddy event to come.
For the playoff.
Okay, at Stone Love.
At Stone Love headquarters,
On a Wednesday night?
On a Wednesday night.
Okay.
A date to be announced. Mm. And from that, we get the fourth sound. So all four sounds will be in downtown Kingston on December 20.
Oh, that will be the grand finale.
That's what I'm saying.
The showdown, the shootout.
And, you know, in St. Elizabeth, don't forget Major Mackerel and B.K. Bailey, 45 shootout.
Yes, the singers. That will be
something you want to see.
Singers are singer.
Two men of high energy, so, you know.
All right, thank you so much, Sue, for coming through and talking to us. And we're looking forward to having some Magnum in St. Bess.
Definitely.
Dexter Ennis, make sure everything good, sir. Sound good, look good,
you know,
security tight
for
St. Elizabeth, Junction St. Elizabeth. Now, there will be two clashes on two separate topics, Get the Girl and Social Justice. First up, Flavor Unit versus Red Heat on the topic Social Justice. And then, Crazy Chris versus King Ghetto getting the girl. Let's get ready to rumble!
What I'm saying, social injustice. You understand me? Big up everybody who tune in them TV and I listen. I'll big up the audience where they are anywhere you come from. So, may I start off my play the way you see?
While I'm living, thanks I'll be giving.
You know, one of the biggest social injustice right now, hard life.
I'm living while I'm living to the Father I will pray. Only Him know how we get through every day. All the hike in the price, I'm a live with your people. While our leaders play, all I see people are rip and a rob, all are rival. Thief never love is the thief with long bag. No love for the people who are suffering bad. Another call to the poor, may God
all right,
the soul.
Then.
what is to stop the youth from getting out of control? Full up for education, you ain't no own a payroll. The clothes from me back of countless eyes old. To go on and...
You have a thing when you have chicken going here. And now them come in with one thing when you have a bowl of soup. All who don't drink no soup and want to see Jamaica get better 2 and a year, sweetheart. Don't want me Jamaican people, start with the end of side to side. Everybody, give me this, give me this.
From day to day we live.
What name?
Searching for our identity.
And?
While the rich man says,
I tell you,
we are a menace to society.
So everybody,
but they don't
know
what it's like.
I don't know about separation, put your hand here. Everybody in Jamaica, what go on? Big up the people that are fortunate for our family. But listen now.
Man, I'm not nine. Oh, I just come for liberate the captivity. Heal broken heart and... Look for my nine parents, let me dial a show, I say
anything. Show them to all our family, but you see who them have done.
Come and live, live.
Pass the stoplight at 3 miles, and you know what go on.
Come see you now. Then, come look you now, friend. Right. They get to use them homeless.
Big up everybody from St. Elizabeth, as I say. And you know, a 14 parish in Jamaica. I will not stop big up a place. Because we love a place, don't. But from what here, some boy get too fiesty. And this is some elder. But I tell you this, Jamaica.
Holy, judge of we pray.
Don't want to see me in a civil tonight. Turn up, turn up, turn up. So me say,
every day children cry.
Hold on! No people, me not tell a lie. You see the song there? Me love the song there, I swear. You understand? Because me come around and so them see my skin. Couple days some now, me couldn't show my skin. Rush would have killed me. Eddie could have killed me. 2 years, every year. And only people. Me, me tell you this, all if you are a Rasta, when they suck me a wall, you the first thing you ball for Jesus. One of the biggest injustices are going on right now. Government, please make more Panadol available. Get me? Tell him.
One Panadol, one Panadol. One Panadol, one Panadol.
Yes, sir.
One Panadol, one Panadol. One Panadol, one Panadol.
Sure, sure.
Mosquito one, mosquito two. Mosquito jumping.
You see that song, I'm going to play one serious song. If you sit down or you stand up, you're going to feel that one. You drop me song.
Rastafari never, never leave.
Everybody, give me this.
Even when the road get black, me say me never give up. I said,
oh, what I feel like. Big up the people in me know, say the first thing you learn in a life is to pray. If you don't learn from prayer, you don't have nowhere going. Let me tell you that. Because the first thing you do, anything happen, whether good or bad, is prayer. All who love him know prayer. Put your hand in your ear. Listen to me. From east down to south. What the motto?
To divide and rule. Is there...
All who have a Bible in your house, don't put your right hand now here for Father God. A Father God make way there. All who read the Bible, may I look in that crowd and Father God, I look long pound, ready it sound there. Ready it sound there, what do you feel like? Wait for it, big up yourself. Set me, stand him.
I don't know what to do.
Voila! So me I tell them.
I don't know what
to do.
Wow, oh, that's just a taste, right? Just a taste of what will be happening in St. Bess next Saturday. Wow, this new clash, this next clash, the two sounds will be going after the girl. Crazy Chris and King Ghetto will be going after the girl. Now, lots of women in the studio, so we're going to see how which man are going to get a woman for co-professor, okay? That is what we're going after right now as we turn it over for the second clash. Get the girl right here on stage.
Big up each and every individual in the building right now. And the segment of name, Win a Girl. See, and big up the man when you say, you love a girl. Love is not, if a girl sick, that no means say ray. She have the chicken V, that no means you go scan your girl. Your girl gone across the ocean, that no means say, oh, she out of sight, she out of mind. So the song I'm going to play, reaching out to all who know what is love, and know so you believe in love. Swear. Read them up. So all who believe in love right now, put your hands in the air like this. All who agree, say every man fi have a girl, put up the hand like this. Do it to you. Big up to the girls up on the front page, yes, so, you know. Big up on yourself, you don't look good. So gorgeous, I swear. So the man when you love a man, wave.
I will fulfill all you need.
All I man them were there right now when you see a woman you love, put up a left hand so in the ear. The man them love woman, more want to see the left hand them in the ear. Rude boy, let me tell you this. Love is feeling. Big up all I man them when you say you feel comfortable when you have a girl in your life. Lego. Go and see every man will love woman. We have the answer in our ear. On stage, everybody, we have the answer in our ear. What do you want them there? We have the answer. What? All I man them will say, I love your girl. You know why you're a woman? Every man, we have the answer in our ear. Look for your girl and say, baby, let me tell you.
Talk about love.
Yo!
Talk about truth.
This is 18 and over. If you don't start go a party, you're not going to know that one. Big up all who a party from a long time. You remember that song, yeah?
We quarrel.
You remember that song, yeah? All who a party we from a long time. You remember that one, yeah? You remember that one, yeah?
We quarrel. Last night we had a quarrel.
But why are you going to sing? Sing now. But why everybody sing? Everybody sing. You're on stage with you. Sing, sing, sing.
Because each night I ex was a bubble.
Sing the last part, yeah?
Why must I be a teenager in love?
Yo, on stage, you are going on now. And from last night, me there at Kingston. You understand? And me a stinger there in the street, and me see a bug a pretty girl. And me step to a fluffy girl and say, baby, country me come from. You understand? I'm a want a Kingston girl. She said, why you want a Kingston girl? Me say, baby, you look good and everything, all right. So hear me out. All I man them know say right now, you are gallus. Put up the light of them in the ear. Every man, we have your hand in the ear, so I want to see the light of them turn on. Over there, so everybody over there, so put up with no one. In the middle, so every lighter, why?
Hey, I guess it's true, I'm not good at the
lighter in the ear! Jesus Christ, man!
But I still need love, cause I'm just
all know that you know this song, why everybody are singing loud?
These nights never see.
Pick up all that girl and say the first seat in your mouth.
No, I don't want to. Oh,
you're the beautiful ladies that sing loud! On stage, that's how we're there.
Pull up. When you approach the girl, I'm this, you have to tell them. Yeah, you have to thrill them. You have to thrill them. You have to know for you. You understand? So big up to the girls when you know, say, no boy can't tell about no hey, girl coming, yeah, man. When I'm away, see, this is what I said to you.
It was love at first.
Rude boy, always have credit on your phone. Because sometimes the girls them have a style where them test we. Them, yeah, them test you, you know. So if you have no credit on your phone, if you call her same time, you lose out, yeah? So when you ask her for the number, you just call her same time.
Big up all the man, they will say you are born girlies. You understand? Rude boy, if you have a one girl and she has nag your phone, don't feel no way. I love, she love you. All I man them know say your girl love you right now. But I want to represent Panda Saga. Every man will love woman right now. We have your hand from side to side. Give me that wave, ya. Everybody, give me that wave, ya. Give me that wave, ya. Oh, no, we have your hand, let me see them, man. We have your hand there. On stage, we have the under, we have them. Walk one, Wilford, me done everything all right.
What's going on in that beautiful?
Yo!
I'm on your magic.
Fluffy, come here, Fluffy, beg you a second. People, tell him your name.
Fluffy! Fluffy Diva Claire from St. Elizabeth.
Fluffy Diva. All right, Fluffy Diva. Me no want to talk about a Fluffy Diva tonight. Your name change. Brother, press that song for me. Your name change. As of tonight, this lady right here, it not set. It's set, man. After tonight, this lady right here. You see, you don't know Fluffy Diva. You're my. People, meet my night nurse right now. Pick up yourself. I sent you a pump, I'm right here.
All right, hear me answer now. Fluffy, come here. Come here, Fluffy. Fluffy, come here. You know you look nice for your fluffy lady. John, I like everything about you. Our crazy Chris come from a talk about woman. Crazy Chris can't look woman. Fluffy, look here. I want your pint pan him. Please, press play, my selector. Press play. Pipe on Crazy Chris. Pipe on the brother there. Pipe on him. Now, see that? I hear me, I'm Crazy Chris. Yo! Hold on.
All right, now we can hear from you on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. Let's hear from you how you feel about the clash that you've seen, the taste of the clash that you've seen right now. All right, so that's our show for this week. Winfred Williams, on behalf of all of us, thanking you for joining us. You'll join us again next week for more. On stage.
Government, please make more Panadol available. Get me? Tell him.
Even when the road get black, me say me never give up. I said,
read him up. So all who believe in love right now, put your hands in the air like this. All who agree say every man fi have a girl, put up the hand like this. Do it to you. Even when I'm a thousand, big up to the girls up on the front page, just yes, so you know. Big up for yourself, and you look good. So gorgeous, I swear. So the man, when you love a man, wave.
I will fulfill.